So if you guys didn't know already, I've been on a hair growth journey with Evie, but honestly, I'm over it. The hair is cute and all and very cuddly, but it is a lot to manage. You gotta make sure you wash their hair, blow dry it straight, keep it silky, trim it, you know. Like, it took a lot to get the bundles that she has. But I decided to cut it and give her a teddy bear look, and look at the results. She looks real clean, real cut, and she seems really happy of the results.